China's Qin Haiyang set a new man 200 meter breaststroke world record time of 2:05 on Friday, winning gold at World Championship. Congratulations, Qin, on this tremendous victory.